In today's video, we will show you how to create templates for Microsoft Teams using Teams Manager. To create a new template, navigate to the Teams Manager app. Go to Settings and under number 2, Information, open the Templates section. Here you have an overview of already existing active and deactivated templates. You can either create a template from scratch or import them from existing Teams. Here you have an option to upload a template from a file or import one directly from your other already existing Teams. You can also choose a template from the Microsoft library. By creating a template from scratch using Teams Manager, you can create a template not only for your Teams, but also for SharePoint and communication sites, modern sites without group, and for Planner as well. In our example, we will create a template for a team. First of all, give your template a name and a description and click on Create. After a few seconds, you will get a notification that the template has been created. To adjust your template, go to Teams and open your freshly created team. Here you can add channels and, if needed, set up a folder structure to provide your users with an orderly structure in which to store their files. In Notes, it is also possible to predefine content, sections, pages, and texts in the template. Of course, you can add all kinds of apps to your channel, apps directly from Microsoft as well as third-party tools. The team settings can also be defined in the template. Click the three dots next to the template team and select Manage Team and then Settings and adjust them to your needs. Once you're satisfied with your template, switch to the Teams Manager app and go back to the templates there. Our template is currently version 1, which means that our template has not yet been saved. Click the three dots and select Save. Now all the changes are saved in the template team and published, which means they are made available to the users and they can request new teams based on this template. Don't forget to add metadata, define a naming conventions and life cycles, create a policy and an execution to benefit from all the advantages of Teams Manager. You can find video tutorials for these topics in our YouTube channel or on our website solutionstoshare.com. If you do not want a template to be available to users, you can delete or deactivate the template. Deactivated templates no longer will be displayed to users in the template selection, but they can be reactivated if necessary. If you would like to see Teams Manager's templates in more detail or have any specific questions, please book a demo at our website, solutionstoshare.com. Our Teams experts will be happy to show you around and answer all your questions.